Various studies of cat and dog intelligence give felines the edge on some measures of intelligence and dogs the advantage on others. Are dogs smarter than cats, or are cats more intelligent than dogs? Kate Douglas of New Scientist details the results of recent studies designed to measure cat and dog intelligence. Some of the highlights are as follows. Brains. Cats have more processing capacity than dogs. Although brain size is not a good indicator of intelligence, the number of neurons in the cortex is. On this measure, cats have the advantage over dogs, with 300 million neurons in a cat's cortex compared to 160 million in a dog's. This suggests that cats have more information processing capacity, Roth and Dick, 2005. Understanding. Cats and dogs respond to human social communication gestures. Smart dogs can show an impressive level of understanding, with a capacity to follow pointing gestures made by humans and use their own gazes to bring objects or situations to the attention of their owners. Although evidence suggests that cats are cognitively similar to dogs, for example, they are equally capable of using human pointing gestures as a cue to locate food, because they are usually neither motivated nor compliant when it comes to participating in research, it's difficult to gauge their level of understanding. Problem solving. Canine performance affected by the dominance hierarchy. Dogs have been subjected to far more research than cats, and cats don't make good research subjects given their lack of motivation to please, so not much is known about their problem-solving abilities. However, the problem-solving abilities of dogs may also be difficult to determine because they tend to rely on their owners to take a leadership role. Canines often look to their owners to solve logistical problems rather than taking the initiative, which may cause them to perform poorly on problem-solving tasks unless their owners encourage them. Research has shown that a subordinate dog will usually perform better after witnessing another dog engaging in the desired problem-solving behavior, and that both subordinate and dominant dogs do better after watching a human solve the problem. This illustrates the importance of the dominance hierarchy in canine learning and performance. Vocalization. Dogs have the range, cats the finesse. Given that cats don't usually meow to other cats and adult wolves rarely bark, it's likely that companion animal vocalizations arose due to a desire to communicate with humans, and thus may be a reflection of social intelligence. Canines have more vocal flexibility when it comes to pitch, frequency, range, length, tonality, and other factors, so they are better able to communicate their feelings and intentions. But studies have shown that cat vocalizations have some interesting and unusual features. New evidence suggests that cats are capable of purring with a frequency that has a subliminal effect similar to that of a human baby's cry. This purr, known as the solicitation purr, is slightly different from the regular purr and is used to ask for food. There is also evidence that purring provides pain relief and speeds the healing process. Perception. Cat senses are more powerful than those of dogs. Both cats and dogs have far better senses of hearing and smell than humans, but a cat can hear sounds ranging from 45 to 64,000 hertz, whereas a dog can only hear within a range of 67-45,000. Also, the average cat has more smell receptors than the average dog. Some dog breeds, such as the bloodhound, are the exceptions to this rule. In addition, cats have an edge over dogs when it comes to night vision, though dogs can see better in low light than humans. The well-developed senses of cats may explain why they often appear to see, hear, or smell things that people, and even dogs, can't perceive. Intelligence varies among individual animals. It's difficult to determine how intelligent cats and dogs are because in natural settings, they apply their intelligence to problems that are important to cats and dogs, rather than those of interest to humans. In addition, people who have spent time with many cats or dogs will have noticed that some are more intelligent than others. Each species has its geniuses, as well as its duller members. The smartest cat is probably far more intelligent than the dullest dog, and vice versa, because individual animals vary widely based on genetics, experience, and other factors.